was like, she knew it was gonna happen. Not consciously, but I could see it in her eyes. She was smiling, but I could see the sadness.
Okay, I think that's enough for today. Call me if you need anything.